If you don't know who she is a very helpful person. She's caring, organized, and full of surprises. For instance, one time I slipped and fell and got 12 bruises. She gave me an ice pack and she put me to bed early, and the next day she told my dad to make pancakes. Yum! Who doesn't like pancakes?
I do.
Here are some reasons why you should appreciate Mrs. Kite. Because she's caring, organized, and full of surprises. For instance, you should appreciate Mrs. Kiper because she's caring. For example, she cares for kids that need her. She and I want the world to be a better place and help the kids. Another reason you should appreciate Mrs. Kiper is because she is organized. One way she's organized is when she wakes up in the morning and gets us on the bus. And she is organized by that. I know you're thinking, why should I listen to her? You're just a kid. Let me explain. Mrs. Kiper is a lot more than she seems. This woman doesn't give that much attention anyway. You know, she really isn't at all that bad. She just wants to be friends. Most importantly, you should appreciate Mrs. Kiper because she is full of surprises. Look, I know it wasn't a surprise, but for example, she came to my lunch table and gave me some fries from McDonald's. That was the only time I got to share anything with the table. Now, do you believe me? We should all appreciate Miss Kiper. Together we